they need just a point to clinch a playoff spot, is it extra motivation maybe to just not see them clinch?
Who does?
Rangers.
Oh, I don't even know. I don't think we even know that.
You know what? Like I said, it's we have to make sure we're playing well, and we get our game back in order. And if we do that, I mean, we're capable of beating any team in the league. But that's the challenge for us right now. Is, we have to do it on a game-to-game basis.
Heck, sometimes in a rivalry, it's about really taking it to the other team. You know, like you get some glee out of inflicting pain. But the way this team is going now, is it more, as you said, about less that than more your game? You know what I mean?
Although, yeah, I think so. Of course, the rivalry is great, and everyone's aware of it, and it's going to be a great atmosphere. It always is when we play these guys. But I think just at this time of the year for us right now, and I'm sure they're probably saying and thinking the same thing, that they want to get their game back together, and so do we. We want to, not that it's awful right now, but I think that we still needs just a little bit of improving before the playoffs start.